Episode 240 of Screencast Online is Aperture 3 Part 2, the second in an occasional series on Aperture, the flagship photo management product from Apple. Now, in this week's show, I take a look at some of the more advanced features, features such as the adjustments that you can make to your images, both using presets, and also a cool new feature called brushes, which enables you to brush adjustments onto certain parts of your image. I also take a look at some of the technologies that Apple have brought across from iPhoto, specifically faces and also places. Now, with places, I do go a little bit in depth looking at how you can get GPS information from an external tracking device, as well as your iPhone, as well as a simple way of locating photos on a map by using drag and drop. This week's show is an extra member show, so if you're a member already, you'll actually receive it automatically. If you're not a member, you can either sign up to become a member over at screencastonline.com/extra, or for this week, I'm trying a slight experiment in that you can actually purchase just this one episode of Screencasts Online, and full details are on the show notes.